Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. First, let me introduce myself. My name Muhammad Rizky Dwi Setiawan. I'm from 2AM. Tonight, I will presentation of my material. Entitled is Asset. Before we know about asset, we need to know what is accounting. Do you know what is accounting? Let me tell you first. Accounting is the measurement, processing, and communication of financial and non-financial information about economic entities such as business and corporation. Assets are every resource owned by the company and useful in present and the future, except to benefit the economy in the future. There are six types of asset. First, current asset. Second, fixed asset. Third, intangible asset. Fourth, tangible asset. Fifth, long-term investment. Sixth, posting asset. 1. Current asset. Current asset are cash and other debt are expected to be converted to cash or consumed either in a year or in the operating cycle without disturbing the normal operation of a business. 2. Fixed asset, also referred to as PPE, property, plant, and equipment. These are purchased for continued and long-term use to earn profit in a business. 3. Intangible asset. Intangible asset, physical substance, and usually are very hard to evaluate. They include patents, copyright, franchise and license, goodwill, trademark, trade name. 4. Tangible asset. Tangible asset are those that have a physical substance and such as currency, building, real estate, vehicle, inventories, and equipment. 5. Long-term investment. Long-term investment are to be held for many years and are not intended to be disposed of in the near future. And the last one, a wasting asset. A wasting asset isn't a asset that irreversibly declines in value over time. This could include vehicle and machinery, and in financial market, option which continually lost time value after purchase. So, in my conclusion, assets are important things that must be owned by the company because will have a value in the present and for the future. I think that's enough for me. I hope the material I convey is useful for all of us. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.